What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today we're going to try to grow giant bismuth crystals. Before I made very little bismuth crystals, so this time I'm gonna try to make the biggest possible, and let's see what way can I do it is the best way. Let's check this out. Remember in the last video we did the small bismuth crystals. Well, today I'm going to make a really big one. As I promised, I bought 7 more pounds of bismuth, so we're going to melt it down real quick first. And now we're just going to wait till it cools off. I'll take off the top layer, all the impurities. Okay, let's push it around. As you can see, this is how wide is gonna be this circle right here. But hopefully it's gonna go pretty deep too. Here you go, I'm gonna hold it like that, flip it around. Oh my goodness, look what we got. Honestly, this looks cool, but I'm not very happy about these crystals. Let's melt it down again and try to do this again. Okay, I'm gonna pour some of this out into this pot. Man, this is heavy. Oh yeah, that's it. Wow, look at those crystals. This is the best. Look how it changed in the colors. Wow, this is awesome. This is so great. I love these crystals. This is the best ones I have made ever. So guys, check this out. So far, this is the best one I have made today. I wanted to make a really big one instead of a cluster of different ones. I wanted to make a giant one. But this is still really amazing. It's a lot of little ones on one little piece of plate. You see, the back is, looks like this. You can see it hitting light and you can see different edges and different colors. Love it. Okay, I'm going to dump it out in this one and let's see what happens. Oh yeah, that's it. Wow, look how big one these ones are. It's pretty cool. So I think this is the best way, is to wait till they get done and just pull them out like that. The top ones. Wow, these ones are huge. Okay, I think I'm happy with these ones for sure. I have made some big ones, some medium ones, and I'm just gonna pull this one off and I'll be done with this composition. Now I'm gonna get soft hammer, flip it upside down and smash it a couple times. There you go. You see? A pancake. And now we're gonna flip it over again, get rid of some of this stuff. So now I wanna take it apart and save this side of the crystals together, just like that. This is very brittle, so with this one it's pretty simple. Right here. Tell you the truth, I'm really happy with this piece. And the rest, I'm just going to keep it as a composition. Just gonna break it up a little bit more. Look at this, so beautiful. Look at these perfect squares. Love it. Look at that, this is so big, so many of them, and they're all big ones. I love it. Please thumbs up this video. This one is definitely beautiful too. Look how big it is. I love how all these are different colors. So beautiful. There's a blue, there's gold, and there's gold and purple. Just amazing. Look at this. This one looks like a building. This is definitely my second favorite. My first favorite is the big one. Look how amazing it is. Wow. Love it. Oh, wow, this is awesome. Check this out. Wow, this is a